Hey everyone!
Howdy!
Today's my hound dog day.
Hound dog.
Look at those little guys.
Aww. Life's good.
Thinking about my old pup Virgil today. This song's for you, buddy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Summertime. I don't remember which month it was, but I went to a writer's round called 12 off 12, I believe.
12 off 12.
Daniel Tashin was hosting that. And I walked up to Daniel and I gave him my first solo EP called Shooting Star, and I was like, hey, can you put me on stage? And the band that played right before I went on was Elliot Morris. Mm-hmm. And this gentleman was playing guitar, and I was like, holy smokes, that's amazing. So I made a point to get to know you and Rob Puritan and a bunch of friends, and Elliot and I became great friends. And just one of those amazing little magical moments where I met some people that I've become lifelong friends with.
It's so crazy because I think that I probably did like two or three of those in the lifespan of 12 on 12th or 12 off 12th or whatever it was called at the time. So I think Daniel had been doing it for a while, but I that was the first time I'd ever been there, and lo and behold, this dude shows up and really blows everybody out the room, singing like a songbird. That was this guy right here. So we were all teary, misty-eyed, and humbled.
Oh man, same here. The whole night I was like, man, I'm not in Kansas anymore. Like, moving from Jackson, there were some great people, great artists there. But like, I got there and like everyone was playing. I was like, this is phenomenal. It just showcased how amazing Nashville was. But Court, thanks for playing this. This is let's turn the pages. I appreciate you guys watching. We may do another one a little later.
We shall see.
Bye.